Hello, my name is Allison, and I'm a pediatric pharmacist here at Orlando Health Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. I'm going to talk to you today about a medication called Levetiracetam, brand name Keppra, which is a type of medication used to treat or prevent seizures, also known as an anti-epileptic drug. Levetiracetam works in the brain by helping to prevent a seizure from happening. This is why it is so important that your child takes this medication every single day as a maintenance anti-seizure medication. When your child takes levetiracetam at home, give them the medication exactly as prescribed by your doctor, as directed on the prescription label. This medication is usually taken by mouth twice daily, and it's important to give this medication to your child at the same time each day. If your child misses a dose, give it as soon as you remember. If it is almost time for your child's next dose, give only that dose, and do not give double or extra doses. The medication is available as a liquid or a tablet and can be taken with or without food. If your child is taking the levetiracetam tablet, they should swallow the tablet whole with a full glass of water, unless instructed otherwise. If your child is taking the levetiracetam liquid, make sure to pull up the prescribed dose of the medication using an oral syringe. Remember to measure the dose by lining up the top of the outer black line of the plunger with the desired dose or number on the syringe. The straight edge of the plunger is used to measure the medication. Do not measure at the dome. Do not use a household teaspoon or tablespoon, as these are not accurate measuring devices for medication administration. Do not stop giving levetiracetam or any other seizure medication unless instructed by your care team. Stopping these medications suddenly can increase your child's risk for developing a seizure or increasing the severity of their seizures. The most common side effects when taken with levetiracetam include sleepiness, dizziness, stomach upset, headache, and behavioral changes such as irritability or aggression. In rare cases, patients taking levetiracetam can develop skin rashes, which may range from mild to severe. Make sure to seek medical help right away if your child has signs of severe skin reactions, such as red, swollen, blistered, or peeling skin, red or irritated eyes, sores in the mouth, throat, nose, eyes, genitals, or any areas of skin, fever chills, body aches, shortness of breath, or swollen glands. When you get home, keep the medication in a cool, dry place, away from heat or moisture, at room temperature, and away from small children. If your child does have a seizure while taking this medication, make sure to listen closely to the instructions described by your doctor to know when to call 911. If you have not yet received these instructions, be sure to discuss the emergency seizure plan with your doctor. Please let your nurse, doctor, or pharmacist know if you have any questions at all about the levetiracetam. Thank you for watching, and goodbye!